Thanks. A flower says thanks as do some sweets, but a poem does them one better. For the flowers will die and the sweets will be eaten, but a poem is immortal to all forms of death and may only be consumed by the heart. So, thus is my thanks, hereby written, in hopes that your heart may be filled by my thanks.